are you still gonna write that stupid book? I mean, are you serious about that? Yeah, I know, my analyst warned me, but you were so beautiful that I got another analyst. Do I look like the type of person that would run someone over in a car? What are you talking about? It was late at night. I don't drive well. It was raining. It was dark. Get the kid. I can't get the kid because I can't have the kid with you every time I come over. There's an old joke. Two elderly women are at a Catskill Mountain resort, and one of them says, "Boy, the food at this place is really terrible." The other one says, "Yeah, I know, and such small portions." Well, that's essentially how I feel about life, full of loneliness and misery and suffering and unhappiness, and it's all over much too quickly.